Well, another candidate that we find here at the Sicilian Festival Parade is Kevin Raiford, running for assessor. He's already the chief deputy assessor, and Junior Matthew is retiring, the incumbent. But anyway, we're not talking about taxes today. We're talking about the great time. And, you know, there's just some joie de vivre that independence has that these Italians, these Sicilians have.
That's correct. You know, we have a wonderful group here in the Sicilian Festival, and everyone that lives here in Independence is just what makes our parish so great is that our locals really believe in the area that they live in, and they're true to their nature and their culture. And that's what makes Tangipahoa Parish so great. And that's why I love living here in Tangipahoa Parish.
You know, the only issue I can think of in an assessor's race is please keep my taxes as low as you can.
That's correct. You know, and I've heard that around, but at the same time, you know, we enjoy good roads and bridges and all the things that come with the taxes and what the millages pay for. So once you explain that to people and explain that the importance of the taxes and what those millages do, they really understand that it is something that we have to do. And we, Junior, preached all the time, and I learned that from Junior, as long as we're fair and equitable in what we do, that we're good. We're in a good spot, and people understand that. They just want to be treated fairly.
I don't know if this is the right term, but to me, the strength of Junior Matthew has always been the customer service in his office.
That, Ken, that's correct. You couldn't say it any better. And we really pride ourselves in that. And around the parish, you'll hear people say that all the time, is that, yeah, we're a governmental office, but we our customer service is above and beyond. And that comes from Junior all the way down. And I enjoy meeting with the customers, and I take every opportunity I can to meet with them, as well as our staff. Everybody just really loves helping people when they come into our office.
I was at a closing, and this was in another parish, and I made the comment as the conversation turned technical, well, I'll just get the assessor on the phone. They said, what? And I did. And they were amazed. They said, well, you'd never do that in this parish so easily. So it just goes to show you that people have property transfers. They have sales of their homes. I mean, they need an assessor when they need it.
That's correct, Ken. And Junior's always had an open door policy and always been there to help people and always answers the phone. And that's one thing that I promise that I'll keep that going and do that. That's just who I am. That's who I've always been. And I'm going to continue doing that. You know, as the chief deputy and CFO, I go to the front and I help with everybody that comes in with homestead exemptions and everything. And that's just what we enjoy doing.
Well, let's back up a second. And for those who don't know you very well, who is Kevin Raiford?
Absolutely. You know, I've been married to Karen Raiford for the last 22 years. I have four boys, born and raised in Ponchatoula. You know, Ponchatoula grad, went to Southeastern, worked at the sheriff's office for a little while, worked for Mark Perilou in the consumer finance business for 15 years. Just a guy that truly enjoys community service. I have a servant heart. I've always been involved in the community civic organizations. I'm a past president of the A Meet Kiwanis Club. I'm a current board member for the Hammond Rotary Club. You know, active in my community, always coaching. Coached several things there at St. Joseph and have just always wanted to be involved in community, and it's things that I really enjoy doing.
So it's not a lead pipe cinch that you'll even have an opponent, correct?
That's what they say, and you know, Ken, but I tell everybody I'm acting like I got five people running and I'm working hard, and that's who I am, and that's what I'll always be. I just want to work hard and do the right things for the citizens of Tangipahoa Parish.
Hi, I'm Gary Stanga, and I'm clerk of court for Tangipahoa Parish, and I'm thrilled to help sponsor the festival coverage for all the festivals in our parish.